up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Fortnite Battle Royale. Your boy Cheeseburger Eddie here, dropping into another solo queued match. Got a lot of talk about today, man. A lot of things are changing in the game. Some big events are happening, and obviously, I've been covering as much as I can, so I wanted to take this chance to touch base on some more things that are coming our way. Galactus, the live in-game event, all the little drones that are appearing, the next spot that might drop, superheroes. Oh my, we got so much to talk about, man. So let's get right into it. First of all, if you are new and you have not seen this channel before, make sure to subscribe to the channel, leave a like, turn on post notifications, and comment down below what you guys are looking forward to seeing the most going forward. I appreciate every single one of you guys so very much. We have grown a little bit here over the past couple of weeks, and we are up to 35 subscribers, man. All the great comments. I love you guys so much, man. First of all, the positivity you guys have and produce for me is fantastic, and it makes everything so worth it. You know what I'm saying? So I wanted to shout out all you guys, the new ones, and the returning viewers and returning subscribers. Appreciate you guys so much. Stay tuned. We got a lot to talk about going forward. So right now, what we're talking about when I say Galactus drones, I'm not sure. You know, these little guys right here, they popped up on the map in a variety of locations, and it's basically one large drone surrounded by these four or five mini drones. And basically, why they're important is because they are related to Galactus, of course, but if you destroy the big drone, you get a ton of great loot. And I'm talking about absolute fantastic loot from what I've seen. I've not actually destroyed one of these drones before. I know that there are specific locations that they actually pop up at, to keep an eye out for that when you spawn into the map and everything. But they produce such great loot when you destroy them, which takes a little bit. You know, they actually, it's like a little mini boss fight within the game. It's awesome from the things I've seen. So definitely take a look at those. And basically, what this means is we're getting a step closer to the actual live in-game event. You know, these little Galactus drones are going to, you know, lead to Galactus's arrival. You know, the big bad wolf himself is making his way. The light is getting closer. It's making its way, and he is coming down to wreak havoc on us, man. So we got to look forward to this event. This is going to be crazy. It's going to be the biggest event in Fortnite in quite some time. You know, obviously the chapter changed, you know, a while back now. But it's been some time, and it's been real interesting to see all the things they've added to the game. This season's been pretty interesting, just all the additions, all the great things they've added. But here are the locations that this drone actually drops in most of the time. I can lengthen that. I can tell you guys more about it. But when you spawn into the map, if you pull your parachute right away and you float around for about a minute, normally you'll see a beam of red light drop from the sky, and you'll be able to see exactly where it goes. And again, it changes location one, you know, here and there, but there's normally about, you know, a couple of set, like five set locations that it normally does spawn in. So it's very interesting to see. I highly recommend going to that location, because you're gonna experience something crazy. I mean, these little drones are it's awesome. First of all, it's just absolutely awesome. But second, you get such great loot from it. I'm talking about healing items, shield, guns. I mean, you get like golden weapons. You get more, you know, those mythical items, the little abilities that you can get. You get all of it from these drones. And I don't know if too many players are actually going towards them right now. You know, at the beginning of the map, I think it's still a pretty slow drop compared to something like Stark Industries or something like that. So definitely highly recommend going to it, man. It's an exciting time. And, you know, I think the new updates are going to keep taking place, keep going through their transformation periods. And lo and behold, I think we're going to come across Galactus sooner than later. Look at this guy hanging in the bunker. Get out of here, guys. Let me take care of business real quick. Now, look at all of this fantastic. Look at all this. This is pretty much what you get out of the drone. All of this crazy stuff, gold weapons, purple weapons, all the mythical abilities that you could ever ask for, shield, healing items, nice little sniper, you know, whatever you're asking for, Galactus's drone will provide it. I'm telling you right now, you know, from what I've read and what I've seen, it is a really cool update. It's a really cool, like a game within a game almost, man, because it's basically where you're fighting a mini boss. And, you know, I don't know whether you all play solos whether you all play duos or whether you all play, you know, quads or trios, whatever it may be, I definitely recommend going and experience it yourself, seeing it, and it's a pretty cool situation, man. It gets us closer to the in-game event that's coming down the road, and I'm very much looking forward to it myself. So let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of this this new update and everything else. Let me know what you guys think of Galactus making his way. You know, are you guys excited, or are you done with Fortnite altogether? What's the deal? You know what I'm saying? I really just want to hear from you guys and see what you guys think about this craziness that's taking place in Fortnite Battle Royale, man. It's crazy stuff. Obviously, you see the Risen map, but again, here are those drones. They look crazy. And one other thing about them is actually, so the big drone, right, which is obviously like a lot larger than the small little ones that are kind of shooting at you at first, if you destroy the little ones, you can actually turn them into a gun. You use them as a weapon to destroy whatever else. Now, from what I saw, the mini blasts do good damage, like 30-some damage, and you can just keep using it for, I guess, as long as you like. But it also has like a major blast cannon that if you use, destroys the drone, the gun you're using, but does a lot of damage. So a lot of interesting stuff to look at that as well. I'm going to look into the patch notes later today. I'm going to look into all the actual details of the update and everything and see if I can give you guys as much information as I can. If you guys are coming to me and seeing this and actually really enjoying it, I hope you smash that like button. I hope you subscribe to the channel. Turn on them post notifications and keep up to date with me, man. I'm going to try my best to be the first one out there giving you guys as much information as possible. I know there's so many other large YouTubers that do this that give you guys all the information. But I will do my best, man. Going to give you guys the highest quality content, great commentary, and we're going to keep this thing alive, baby. We're going to keep this thing running. We're going to make sure we grow this community out. 35 subscribers, man. I'm hype. I'm so excited. 5 more till 40. And I'm telling y'all right now, you guys are going to see the improvements of the channel. You're going to see the improvements of the quality of the content, and you're going to see the improvement of the commentary, because my confidence is getting better. You know what I'm saying? I remember I was in a comment thread with one guy of another YouTube video, and he was like, "Hey man, just random thought, check your channel out and you know, just listen to you, and you know, you're good, but you need to start, you know, being a better commentator, I guess." He said that I stutter sometimes. I repeat words, or I say but or and, or you know, the little words like you know, those kind of things. And I agree, I still do it. I feel like I don't necessarily stutter a whole lot, but you know, it is something I can improve on, and I'm looking forward to doing so, because I want to make sure I'm providing you guys the highest level of quality content. You guys just wait, man. I'm actually looking to getting a brand new microphone to set up to my PC and everything. I mean, this whole thing's about to get crazy. We're going to get super, really, real nice. You know what I'm saying? And one guy I know who's been doing the same is my boy, Alex Ortiz. Shout out to him. He's my teammate, my guy. Dude, he's been putting in some work, man. You take a look at him. He's a Rocket League YouTuber for the most part, but he does post some Fortnite, post some Call of Duty Warzone. He's brand new just like me, so he's very open to whatever you guys want to see from him. I definitely recommend giving a look for his channel. He's doing a Road to Grand Champion series right now, which is exciting, because you know, I feel like his skill set, his level of play, he's been playing for a couple years, so I feel like he could definitely get there with my help, of course, if I get back on that game. So definitely leave a like, comment down below for him as well. And subscribe to his channel if that's some stuff that you guys would be interested in. Alex Ortiz. Ortiz with an O. You know what I'm saying? That's what we do here. We like to make our names difficult, because Cheeseburger Eddie, the burger, is with an 8. I'm not sure if you guys noticed that, but it's Cheese 8 Burger Eddie. So, you know, just a little bit something unique. Something to keep me, you know, a little different, set apart from all these other YouTube channels out there. As you guys can see in this game, let's go ahead and start talking about the game itself. Here we are. You know, 7 people left. Wow. First of all, safe zone's pretty big for 7. But look at this. Got this guy pushing me. I got the Dr. Doom's hands of death, is what I'll call them, because I don't really understand what they do. But they're OP. These and the Stark Blasters, I mean, there's just no reload speed in them. You just can shoot forever. And it's just, that's crazy. I mean, you're telling me I can just keep going and going? Look at that. That guy stood no chance. I'm weak, but I got a med kit. So I got to get that med kit on. I got to get back into the safe zone. We got to go. We got 20 seconds until that safe zone covers me up and I die. So let's get into the safe zone. Top five players, 3 kills to the name. Y'all got to smash that like button. You got to subscribe to the channel and you got to turn on the post notifications. Your boy is out here grinding Fortnite, grinding for that information. I'm trying to make sure you guys understand how invested in this I am. Okay? Look at this. Look at this build. Boom, 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 boom. And whatever. Let's keep the side open because whatever. You know what I'm saying? That's what it is. I'm not those brand new. I'm not those YouTube channels that's a professional Fortnite player, if that's what you're asking. But we're going to get you guys some wins, whether it's solos, duos, quads, whatever you want to see. I'm a duo player. But today and yesterday, we're solos, and we're going to get some wins for you guys. You know what I'm saying? Look at this. What is this? 3 players left. Oh, man. Let's get this thing started. I'm telling y'all right now, I'm doing cutscenes. I'm cutting to the action because I know you guys don't want to see all this, you know, 16-minute video stuff and just wait around for the action to happen. So here we are. You know what I'm saying? Here we are. Final little battle. Final circles coming up. We're going to make it happen. We'll see if we can't get you guys a win today. You know, I'm super excited about this. Got the new character. Not a new character. This is actually one of the older characters that you could get in like the early chapter one of Fortnite. So if you guys want to see me keep rotating some old skins, you know what I'm saying? I got all of them. I'm telling you, from the battle passes, from buying them straight up, whatever. I got the purple. I mean, you guys seen it. Purple Skull Trooper. I got it all. So if you guys want to see that kind of stuff going forward, let me know in the comments down below. And let's get you guys this victory. As you can see, I'm going to start building out. Why? I have no idea. Look, when we play video games, we're not with different people, man. We're different people. So as you can see, one guy's in a boat. Not sure what he's doing. But go ahead and put some shots on him. Get him weak. And then boom, 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 boom. He is gone. So get that guy out of the game. He didn't deserve it in the first place. We are going to start fast forward a little bit more to the top two situation. Can Cheeseburger Eddie win? He's got the gauntlets of death out. You know, look at this building technique, first of all. Don't judge me. Don't hate on me. You know what I'm saying, first of all. But here we go. Cheeseburger Eddie looking down. Has height on the opposing player. Where is the opposing player? He is down below him. Did you not see him, Cheeseburger? Look to your left, Cheeseburger. He is right below you, my friend. So get that action going. Boom, 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 boom. Let's go. If we win this game, y'all got to smash that like button. I want 5 to 10 likes minimum going forward from here on out. I need y'all's support. I need you guys to start smashing that thing. Let me know in the comments down below if I'm doing a good job. You know what I'm saying? I've got nothing but great positive comments so far from you guys. I love y'all so much, man. Just the positivity you guys are breeding, and I hope you guys know just how excited I am about all that. It's such a fantastic time to be a part of the YouTube community. I love you guys so much. So let's just get into this final battle, man. You know what I'm saying? Oh, there he is. Okay, so he wasn't to my left. He's to my right. He's in the water. We're splashing on him. We're splashing on him. Can we get this victory? You know what I'm saying? We are actually pretty low on material, so I'm not sure why I'm doing all this right now. You know, when you watch these games back, it's crazy because it's like, what are you doing, man? But here we go. You know what I'm saying? Top two situation. We're going to start coning, getting a little bit of support here. But as you guys can tell, we are out of building material. So we got to just make sure we stay up high. There is a mountain below us, so we can slide down. Hopefully, we don't get too much damage going on that. But here we are. We're blasting, we're smashing. We're getting through that wall. This guy is, he's just coned up, man. He's coned up. He's scared. I get it. You know what I'm saying? This is the kind of stuff I do. I cone up. And I don't like conflict, man. You know what I'm saying? No hate. Here we go. Let's go. Look at this. Look at this. Edit. Come on now. Edit that floor. Go down the mountainside and just survive the fall. You know what I'm saying? Oh, boy. Now we're in a pickle. Now we are in a pickle, my friend. Look at this. He shot us down. Look at the damage we just took. We are now in a terrible situation. We do have that med kit, but we do not have any building materials. We are in trouble. Can we do it? Turn on the news, baby. And we are blasting off. We're going to start healing, but this guy will not let us. So we got to start blasting some more. And he's going to try to approach and get smashed. Oh, we got you guys a solo victory today. I hope you guys enjoyed the content. I'm real excited about the in-game live event with Galactus, and I